Hello everyone, welcome in St. Peter Ording. We're here for the World Cup in Germany 2011. Actually it's quite sunny now, it's really nice day. Saturday was windy, they started the competition. Today they continue with the race, but still very light wind. But tomorrow, good news, we're waiting for some great wind. But at the moment everyone seems really happy, it's sunny, we're all having a good time, so let's have a look at the course. Ripping through like a missile, ripping through my heart, brought me up. Ording, we're day 4, and how was the day actually, guys, today?
Yeah, today we wanted to start competition today, but the wind dropped. They started just 2 heats of the triads, and so we hopefully get wind tomorrow so that we can continue the freestyle.
But at least Tim and me were rocking, actually.
No? Actually, we had a great session on the water because today was quite calm, the wind was offshore, so we had not that much testers, but the forecast for the weekend looks pretty good, and I think you should definitely come and test our gear here.
Popcorn is awesome.
Amazing, so we love the pop core, and we're expecting some great wind tomorrow and a lot of fun. So,
thank you.
So Philip, I want to know you a little bit more.
Okay.
So you'll have to tell me, actually, for how long have you been kiting?
I'm kiting now for 3 years.
Okay.
And quite constantly, 2 years in a row, actually, every day, minimum 1 hour.
Okay. And where do you kite?
I got like few places to go to live. My home, my selected home town is actually Eliaque,
okay.
Venezuela. Quite nice there. Brazil as well, and some part of Egypt, which also quite amazing to kite.
And the other secret spot? You
want to
tell, or
no? Hopefully, we meet there in the secret spot.
Okay. I haven't asked you actually. Where are you coming from?
I'm coming from lovely and cozy Austria.
Okay.
My hometown is Graz in southern Styria.
And now, for how long have you been with Cor?
I'm now kiting with Cor kites for 2 years. I love the Imperator actually. That's my board. I love to kite in choppy water. No, not too much flat.
You like it hardcore.
I like it hardcore. No.
Well, thanks, Philip, for sharing that with us.
Thank you
and
for this nice interview, Marilou.
You're welcome, and hopefully see you tomorrow on the water, and we'll both be rocking.
Yeah.
Yeah.